learned the fraction facts, and today we are going to start recap exercise of chapter fractions. Recap exercise is having the questions which we have already done in class 3 and 4. This is just a revision. Okay, fine. We start. First question is, find a fraction equivalent to a given fraction using multiplication. We have to find a fraction equivalent to this using multiplication. Our fraction is 2 over 9. To get the fraction by multiplying, the most important thing to remember is we have to multiply both numerator and denominator by the same number. Like if we multiply here by 3, so here also we will multiply by 3. So it will be 2 threes are 6 and 9 threes are 27. Therefore, we can say 2 over 9 is equal to 6 over 27. Here I need to mention that it is not important to multiply by 3. We can multiply by any digit. Our second question is, find a fraction equivalent to a given fraction using division. In the previous question, we used the method of multiplication. Here we will do the division. Our fraction is 32 over 56. To get the equivalent fraction, we have to divide numerator and denominator by a same number. Suppose these both are multiples of 8. So we can divide by 8. 8 fours are 32. 8 sevens are 56. So 32 over 56 is equal to 4 by 7. Here I need to mention, it is not important to only divide by 8. Here you can divide by 2, 4, 8. Because these are the multiples of these numbers. Fine. Our next question is, build an equivalent fraction to the third place. Our fraction is 3 over 11. To the third place means we will multiply this fraction by 3 up and down. Numerator and denominator both will be multiplied by 3 to get the fraction of third place. 3 threes are 9. 11 threes are 33. So 3 over 11 is equivalent to 9 over 33 at the third place. Our fourth question is, check through cross multiplication whether the pairs of fractions are equivalent. Our fractions pair are 4 over 5 and 36 over 45. We have to use the method of cross multiplication. So here we will write 4 upon 5 and 36 upon 45. We will make this sign of cross multiplication. It means 4 will be multiplied by 45 and 5 will be multiplied by 36. It means 4 multiply 45 and 5 multiply 36. When we multiply 4 by 45, it becomes 4 5s are 20, carry 2, 4 4s are 16 and 2, 18, 180. And 5 6s are 30, carry 3, 5 3s are 15 and 3, 18. Both are equivalent, 180 is equal to 180. Therefore, fraction pair 4 over 5 is equal to 36 over 45. This is the cross multiplication method. Our next question is, change the fraction into whole number. To convert this fraction to a whole number, we will divide this number by a number so that we can get the whole number. We will divide by 8. 8 4s are 32. 8 1s are 8. It is 4 upon 1. There is no need to write upon 1. We can write it 4. So the answer is 4.